Welcome back, guys, for more Resident Evil 6, and just want to say thank you so much for watching my videos, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and I know I just keep repeating this every time, and yeah, we're just gonna continue where we left off. And basically last time we were here and I died, and so we're just gonna continue with that one. And yeah, with that being said, let's do this, guys.
Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way!
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Wesker deserved what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm lacked for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Damn it.
Listen. Jake.
I spared the lecture, all right? We can find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is over, please.
It's my problem, not yours. I don't want to see about that asshole or my father right now. I'm worried about them if and when we get out of here.
I need more shotgun. What the? What's up, guys? He's my ride, man. What is that thing? This man, slap it. I like that punch, man. Like full force. What now?
Job to finish.
We're gonna fight that monster? You're kidding. Oh my goodness.
Captain, we gotta go up!
Yep, I know. Not even a grenade launcher can hit that thing right away. They'll get tired of running. It's a matter of life.
Here, come on! I got you!
Where's my grenade launcher?
Let's go! That is one angry son of a bitch!
Got a point, man. And I thought I'm the one who's always cursing. Look at that thing, man. That's huge.
Releasing this thing must have been Ada's plan from the beginning.
Jesus, the missiles were only a distraction then.
Jesus, we need to reload everything. Defeat the gigantic b.o.w.
Not for long.
Well, I asked for a boss fight. Guess this is it. What the gonna get everything first. Oh shit.
this thing or not!
Save me! It's better! We can't let this thing see the light of day!
Damn it. Kill it? Holy, I killed it. Well, that was easy, boss. Alright. Oh, why there's a lot of ammo again? There's something's coming, man. Dang it.
Son of a bitch! Captain, we're out of time! We gotta go!
Is he gonna inject himself? Shit.
Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Depressurization initialized.
Pierce, you have to fight it. Try to stay in control.
Pressure is reducing.
pressure is reduced.
Thank you.
reduced.
That took me a while.
Here's. Come on, just stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry. Captain! I did it. For the BSAA. For the future.
I know. You did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me?
Damn.
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Stand back, Captain! I can kill this thing!
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately. Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately. Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
You're gonna be okay. We're almost there. Stay put. See that? We'll be out of here in no time. Got it! Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
I thought that I'm still gonna fight that boss alone inside of that pod. I have no idea. So yeah, well, it took me a while to defeat that boss, and because of my ammo and stuff, but I finally made it though. And thank you so much for watching my videos, and we're gonna continue this next time to campaign of Jake. And yeah, and I'll see you next time. Peace, guys.
Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.